Today we depart the outback Queensland town of Birdsville and fly across the Sipson Desert into Alice Springs in the Northern Territory. I've flown across the Sipson Desert from Birdsville to Alice Springs 10 times, each time after flying tourists into the Birdsville races from Melbourne. Birdsville is a small town located in the Shire of Diamantina in the far west of Queensland. The town came to importance in the 1880s when the drovers and station owners realized that moving cattle through the Channel Country and down the Birdsville track to the railhead at Marree was the most efficient way to get cattle to the coastal markets. Today, Birdsville is mainly a tourist destination. Birdsville has a population of around 125 people. It is well known for the annual Birdsville horse races, which are held on the first weekend of September each year in aid of the Royal Flying Doctor Service. The town's small population swells to between 6 to 8,000 people for the two-day event, and hundreds of aircraft fly in from all over Australia. The town is located in the middle of what is known as Channel Country. The Channel Country is a region of outback Australia, mostly in Queensland but also in parts of South Australia, Northern Territory, and New South Wales. Birdsville and Windora are the two most prominent towns in the area. The Diamantina River is one of the major river systems that runs through the Channel Country, and the town of Birdsville sits on its bank. When there is sufficient rainfall, the Diamantina and the Cooper Creek, the two principal rivers in the area, flow south into Lake Eyre, South Australia. However, in most years the flood waters are either absorbed into the earth or evaporate. Between Birdsville and Alice Springs to the west, a distance of 600 kilometers, lies the Sipson Desert, which we will cross today. The Sipson Desert is a hot and dry desert, occupying almost 200,000 square kilometers of central Australia, mostly in the Northern Territory but also in parts of Queensland and South Australia. It is the fourth largest Australian desert and is the largest parallel sand dune desert in the world. More than 1,100 dunes, shaped into long red waves by westerly winds, roll from Birdsville west towards Alice Springs. These sand dunes can be up to 20 meters high and 200 kilometers long. Between the dunes, which can also be a kilometer apart, the land is made up of clay pans, salt pans, sand drifts, plains and stony flats. The north-south oriented dunes are static, held in position by sparse vegetation. The largest dune, Napana Ekar, or Big Red, is 40 meters in height. The desert has an extremely hot and dry climate. Rainfall is minimal, averaging only around 150 millimeters per year. Temperatures in summer can approach 50 degrees Celsius and large sandstorms are common. Now just sit back and enjoy the scenery that the desert offers up as we make our way across to Alice Springs.
Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra. Request cleared through the Charlie airspace. Cleared through Charlie airspace, Cessna, X-ray Golf Sierra. Cessna, X-ray Golf Sierra, conference center, Cessna, Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 10,000 feet. Cessna, Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Melbourne Center, continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.02.
Directly ahead, Alice Springs Airport comes into view and is a welcomed sight after crossing the arid desert. Alice Springs lies on the mostly dry Todd River and the Stuart Highway, which is the main highway between Adelaide in the south and Darwin in the north. Alice Springs is situated almost equidistant between these two state capitals, being around 1,600 kilometers from each capital city. The town originated in 1871 as a station on the Overland Telegraph Line, which crossed the McDonnell Ranges through the heavy tree gap. This is where we will terminate our flight today.